There is a moderately hypocagenic cystic nodule in the right lobe. Because of cystic degeneration, the presence of halo cannot be judged. There is a small cystic lesion in the left lobe. Type 2 vascular pattern.